The method applies to those multiplications that are both ending at 1. So 1 times 1 is 1, 6 times 2 is 12, 6 plus 2 is 8. Now do this on your own.